The dream began in 1985, a dream shared between Fujimoto and Ichino, a remarkable team that originally started as a driver and navigator. When Fujimoto and Ichino realized they shared the same passion in developing high-quality suspension systems, they decided to form their own manufacturing enterprise. The company's name is taken from the first two letters of their key concept of technical innovation. Tain utilizes the latest technology to create the finest products possible for its customers. Ichino and Fujimoto began by constructing suspension systems for their own use in rally competition. This was their first step in making the ideal high-performance shock absorber. Tain is now recognized as one of Japan's leading suspension manufacturers. It's nearly 20 years since the journey began, yet their dreams continue to shine bright into the future. To give drivers the ability to run freely through corners with aggressive ease. Tain sport suspensions continue to assist those who pursue the ultimate in driving pleasure. The more they run, the more responsive they become, aiding the driver's every anticipation. Tain products have extremely high levels of quality and durability, ideal for competitive situations where 1/10 of a second can make the difference between a win and a loss. Tain delivers long-lasting, sophisticated performance products built with pride. Tain continues testing day and night to complete the ideal suspensions, keeping up to speed with newly released car models. Striking a balance between superior handling, comfort within the car, control and flexibility to meet various road conditions is always in mind during product development. Collecting valuable feedback obtained through actual motorsports activities is essential to the advancement of Tain's street suspension systems.
とにかく四輪のタイヤのグリップ力を上げることしかもう考えない。公道のショックを作る場合っていうのは路面も悪いし、走るステージもすごく広いんで、まあ店員さんの場合はストロークすごくちゃんとあるんで、まあ伸び側も縮み側もちゃんと路面に設置するようにセットアップができるんで、そうですね、乗りやすくなおかつグリップ力高めに持っていくっていうやり方ですね。
ステアリング切り始め、まず一発目がスッて入ってくれて、なおかつゆっくりリアが出ていって、スパンと出てくるんじゃなくて、ゆっくり出てきながらちゃんとトーローダクションがかかってる。で、その上ギャップに乗った時に車の挙動が変わらないっていうのが一番ベストですね。 やっぱ EDFC が付けられるってことですよね。一番いいのはあの D1 なんかそうなんですけど、やっぱパッて走ってすぐみんな一回ピット入ってきて、あの調整をやってまた出てくるような感じなんですよ。そういうの必要ないんで、ずっと走りっぱなしができるんで、すごく助かってますね。
Providing expert craftsmanship at a reasonable price is a constant challenge. Over the years, however, Tain has been able to specialize its manufacturing process, thus creating highly efficient suspension systems. The strict quality control of Tain products and its guarantee of excellence has led to the attainment of ISO 9001 registration, an international standard for quality assurance.Tain products are also analyzed from various angles, making full use of CAD, CAM, and CAE systems. Parts that require precise sizing are processed through high technology computer control. High precision for high performance. Systematic production procedures that meet rigorous Tain standards allow for the products to be offered to the mass market at reasonable prices. realization of new ideas. All of these features combine to form the core of Tain Philosophy, a shock absorber with a passion to perform.
かつ路面に吸い付くように RX-7 の場合だとギアが流れないようにトラクションをたくさんかけたい、こういうところを発揮してくれる足っていうのがもう絶対条件だったんですね、はい、100% に近いレベルでパフォーマンスはもう発揮してもらってると思うんで、あとはまあ足以外のですねタイヤとかドライバーに要求されるものに集中できるという意味においてはですね非常に信頼しています。